Hey guys, I just wanted to make a quick video here of the Fast X, Fast and Furious movie that's coming out now in 2023, and this is actually the popcorn bucket. Exclusively from AMC. As you can see, I have it here next to for the scale comparison. This is a remote control version that came out. I believe this is 118, if I'm not mistaken. As you can see, it was the only one I had, and I love this car. I mean, it's one of my favorite cars besides the DeLorean. Of course, all the Batmobiles I have as well. So you can see the McFarlane Batmobile is right next to it, just to, so you guys can see the scale. Put it back there, right about there. You can see, yeah, it's about, I believe it's not actually a 6-inch scale for action figures. However, looks pretty good for the price tag, which is $49.99. This is a custom made Ghost Rider from the series of Marvel, and he's a 7-inch figure, so you can see it looks bigger. If you compare this one to the Batmobile, it looks better there, you see. However, it's not that bad for your figures to have them, you know, next to that car. It has the emblem, Fast X. I believe the remote control has it out, but you can see this one has the headlights out. This one doesn't, which I actually like it better like this. Engine, top engine, looks pretty cool. It has actually charcoal gray and a silver color as well, so they actually made a lot of detail on the paint. It's actually a very very comparable plastic as the Batmobile. I would say it's the same plastic. It's not that heavy as the Batmobile, but it's sturdy. It's actually pretty good. The good thing, I actually was impressed about the wheels, because I have the Ghostbusters one, as you can see with my Ghostbusters collection. That was the bucket, but that one doesn't, the wheels don't actually move, they're just plastic. But these ones actually move, and what I was very impressed was that they are actually rubber, like the McFarlane's Batmobile, which are rubber as well. And of course we have the remote control, which is rubber as well. However, that is, it's a great piece. I mean, for the price tag, I mean, we couldn't, I certainly couldn't afford the one that Marvel was going to do, because I actually love this car, and I'm a fan of the movies, Fast and Furious. Some are pretty exaggerated, in my opinion, but, you know, it's good old-fashioned fun, movie fun, and as you can see, the headlights and the backlights as well. And it also opens up like the one from Ghostbusters. Let me see here how it opens. Okay, recording this with one hand. Okay, not that difficult, one hand, as you can see. See through the plastic. So, I mean, I customize action figures and all sorts of things. I've had customized a helicopter for the helicopter scene of Superman, as you can see right there. So I actually customize vehicles as well, and I would love to place some seats inside of this and steering wheel and all that. probably I'll do that later on. But I just wanted to make this quick video for you guys. If you want to invest in this for your collections, it doesn't matter if you're the fan of the car itself, Charger, or just the movies, and for, of course, the series of Marvel series, which Ghost Rider came out. So anyway, I want to place these fires on the car so you can see how it looks. Just one moment here, and I'll be right back. Okay, there you go, guys. Just place the fire effects on the car. I place the customized Ghost Rider, and as you can see, it looks pretty awesome with all those effects on the tires. Engine. So anyway, this is a short video for you guys to decide if you want to, you know, purchase this or not. It's at your local AMC theaters. It's exclusively sold in the theaters. So anyway, guys, happy hunting, happy collecting. See you next time. Bye-bye.